but they'd won only once away from home before they cashed in on Colchester's problems. Norwegian international Jan-Ove Pedersen is a touch of real class in midfield, and it was his vision that set up Poole's opener for Ian Clark, his second goal for the club in only his first full game. And it was Pedersen again who laid on number two. No way the Colchester defence was going to catch him. No mistake with a finish from Steve Howard. A reward for these fans